Hi.
Table for one?
I would love that.
Okay. This way.
Thanks. Wonderful. Thank you. Choices.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. Uh-huh. That woman over there, did she have a reservation?
No, I don't think so.
She looks so familiar. Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
May I interrupt for a moment?
I believe you just did.
I suppose I did. I'm sorry. I was just seated at that table there. You look really familiar.
This isn't even a singles bar.
No, I'm not trying to pick you up. I'm serious. Have we met before?
You look familiar. Have we met before? And you're not trying to pick me up?
I'm truly not. I feel like I know you. Do you come here often?
I don't believe you just said that.
I don't believe I just said that. I'm here all the time, and I don't ever remember seeing you here before.
Then how would I look familiar?
Where did you go to high school?
Oh, you wouldn't know me from high school.
What, you didn't go to high school?
No, of course I went. I just didn't date very much.
Taylor Ashford. I told you I knew who you were. Sophomore year. After school, in the gym. One-on-one, don't you remember?
Stephen Logan? I can't believe this.
It has been a while, hasn't it?
Oh, I thought I'd never see you again.
But you waited anyway. You waited these many long years.
Not exactly.
Oh. Let's see, we were sophomores together, and then you moved out of town.
Out of state.
What brought you back?
My career.
Which is?
I'm a doctor, an oncologist.
Terrific. Where did you go to school?
Stanford Medical.
Wow.
What are you doing now?
I'm a lawyer. I went to UCLA and practice here in town.
That's great. It's really great. Well, it was quite a year for us, wasn't it? How old were we?
Must have been 15. Yeah, it was an interesting year.
15 and royally messed up.
And we took it out on the basketball court.
That's right. Every day at the gym between 3:30 and 4:30.
God, do you know I'd almost forgotten about that?
Oh, no, I hadn't. That year meant a lot to me. Hmm. A lot of changes.
Yeah. Well, I was going through my stuff with Dad.
Did he ever come back?
Yeah, a few years ago. He and Mom live in Paris now.
Wow, well, that sounds like there's a story.
There is. You know, if my memory serves me, you weren't a bad basketball player.
I gave you a game.
We were pretty intense, weren't we?
Intense, we rarely said a word. You'd be out there on the court, and I'd come from my locker. You'd toss me the ball. We'd play for that hour. Then we'd look at each other and say, well, tomorrow, yeah, right, tomorrow, and that would be when we'd see each other again.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. The kind of stuff short stories are made of.
Can I ask you a question? What did you think about me back then? Did you think you might like to get to know me better?
That's funny. I used to wonder the same thing. Does he want to get to know me or not?
He did.
She did too.
And yet we never said two words about it.
Well, I think we were both going through some pretty heavy times then. But we functioned for each other.
I'll tell you what. That hour of one-on-one every day is what got me through that school year.
Oh, me too.
And your family just took you away. Totally out of the blue.
Yeah, life happens that way sometimes, doesn't it? Oh, wow, I have a patient in 15 minutes. I've got to run.
Do you need a lift?
No, I drove. It was really good to see you again, Steve.
Well, it was great to see you again. You are in the phone book, right? Under Ashford?
My name is Hayes now.
Hayes. She's married.